Tampin. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Give me this fucking call.
Are you Hexaclide on K-Rose. That song has a message. If there's three cigarettes in the ashtray, it may be fun for a while, but someone's gonna feel left out.
Thank you. Graves out here.
Bagels kick donuts' ass.
You look familiar.
What beautiful eyes. Look at you, beautiful.
I need your bike.
NWA, you can't miss that right there, man. You guys are definitely back in the game doing it without Ice Cube, man, but still sounding good. That's a brilliant record, man. I love that group right there, man. Let's get into some more hitting you with that West Coast music, Radio Los Santos. Let's get into it. Check it out, y'all. It's Julio G going out across the state with the best in hip-hop and rap. And, of course, we breaking the most records and playing the hottest shit around, man. If it ain't on this show, it ain't worth getting excited about.
Thank you, Father.
Hey, I got nothing to do with it.
Tonight's the night I get in some shit. Deep cover on the incognito tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps too. Let your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I'm good with a nigga who think he just gonna come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxing at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
Kingpin kicking back while his workers slay his rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big cars, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with him.
Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What is the spin, so let's rush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give some fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic calling Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Why? Yeah. What he's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling. No remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger.
They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge, a Uzi, and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. So fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock.